Well, Santino's got legs, but he shouldn't have used them.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are in the final leg on the road to Night of Champions this coming Sunday in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania on pay-per-view, the only night of the year where every title in the WWE will be defended.
Including the World Heavyweight title. It's a clash of lifestyles as a straight-edge CM Punk defense against the World Heavyweight Championship one more time against the enigmatic Jeff Hardy.
And last week we found out Chris Jericho's tag team partner Edge suffered a career-ending injury perhaps. Luckily for Jericho, he found a legal loophole allowing him to select the replacement partner of his choosing. Who will join Jericho to defend the unified tag team titles versus Legacy? We'll find out this Sunday.
And ladies and gentlemen, announced earlier tonight, Kofi Kingston will defend his United States Championship in a six-pack challenge match. Six competitors in the ring at the same time, all vying to walk out with the championship gold.
And tonight, John Cena and Triple H are tag team partners against Legacy. But make no mistake, this Sunday, it'll be every man for himself when Randy Orton, John Cena, and the Game engage battle in a triple threat match for the WWE title. It all takes place at Night of Champions this Sunday in Philadelphia on pay-per-view.
The only night of the year that every WWE title is up for grabs.
And it's going to be unbelievable in Philadelphia, King, including that six-pack challenge that we talked about earlier. How can Kofi Kingston defend his championship?
Well, back here at the WWE, and JR, it paid off in one way because Ziggler gets Mysterio at Night of Champions.
Well, the challenge was made last night on WGN America, and certainly it has been made official now. It will be Dolph Ziggler challenging Rey Mysterio.
Definitely stacked against him, but I'm wondering all about Triple H, John Cena, and Randy Orton. Every man for himself. Oh, I can't wait for that one.
And I'm going to put you on the spot.